All right, folks, that is Forbes Hospital, where my wife is and has been for a week. Taking a lunch break now and going here and hang out with her, spend some quality time with her. I still solicit your prayers that she would get up and on her feet real soon. And hey, you folks, keep your focus, maintain your focus, and let's do this thing.